Whoa, whoa!
About to take the master cylinder off. I got the bolts all loose. Just gotta take them off. Pry it off. Get the new one on that's over there. Got the canopy set up now, so yeah. So, got the master cylinder off. New ones right here. Make sure they're the same and make sure it all fits. But, yeah. Came off. Not really any problems. Just, looking good so far. So the new one's installed. Looks good. Old one was definitely worn, but yeah, we're gonna bleed the brakes now. Hopefully that solves the brake problem. Then we need to cut and weld that back together, and hopefully that solves all the issues that we've been having with this thing, which hasn't been many. So, yeah. So, rig's running, we're out again, gonna go do a test run. It's not sunny, which is nice, but it might rain, which is, yeah, not ideal, but yeah, we'll see how it goes. At the start of the first trail, never been on this trail before, but Dad has. He's gonna be leading. Passenger, passenger. So, trail went pretty smoothly. Rig ran good. Looks like I put a hole in my power steering line right here. But, looks like I lost all my fluid. Made it back. Brakes are leaking on that bolt right here, but very small leak. Looks like I just need to tighten that bolt up or something, but other than that, that was pretty good. Looks like I'll see you on the next one.